It's quite natural for all of us to want to preserve and protect the foods we purchase. With that in mind, we always think that the best way to do that is by putting them in the refrigerator. However, there are certain foods which should never be placed in the fridge. Number one, eggplant. Eggplants are temperature sensitive, which is why keeping them in a fridge can harm them. Once the temperature drops below 50 degrees, it can end up damaging both flavor and texture. You should keep eggplants separate from other fruits and vegetables. That's because they're also highly sensitive to ethylene, which is a natural gas. Those gases accelerate the ripening process. In case you want to store them in the fridge, make sure to use them right after you take them out. Number two, onions. Placing your onions inside your refrigerator will eventually end up turning them moldy and soft. According to the National Onion Association in the U.S., unpeeled onions should be kept out of plastic bags and fridges. One of the reasons for this is because unpeeled onions require and need air exposure for maximum life. If you've peeled an onion, though, then you should keep it in the fridge, in a covered container. Number three, bananas. Bananas retain nutrients better outside the fridge. They should never be placed inside the refrigerator. According to Canadian Produce Marketing Association, bananas are better kept on the counter until they ripen. The cold temperatures actually slow down the ripening process of the bananas, while the moisture and darkness of the fridge will only facilitate rotting. Number four, garlic. Believe it or not, placing garlic in your refrigerator will actually cause it to sprout. The garlic will also get moldy and even rubbery. Moreover, inside your fridge, the look of garlic will rarely change. This means you won't be able to tell if it's any good until you finally slice it open. Number five, citrus fruits. Chill damage is a common effect of cold temperature to the fruits filled up with citric acid, like oranges and lemons. These citrus fruits need natural temperature for ripening, so keeping them inside the refrigerator hampers this process. You will also see some spots as well as dull skin on these type of fruits if kept in refrigerators. Number six, honey. Honey will stay good almost forever. Therefore, storing it in your cooler doesn't make sense. Honey is a naturally preserved food, so it needs no help from us. Ironically enough, placing honey in your refrigerator will in fact speed up the sugar crystallization process. The result of that will be the honey becoming almost dough-like in form, thus making it harder or nearly impossible to scoop or use. Number seven, pickles. Pickles are often found in refrigerators, but for your kind information, leave them outside of your fridge and give your fridge some free space. You should know that pickles are high on preservatives. It should also be noted that some foods are preserved with the help of pickles, so as pickles used as preservatives, you should not worry about its preservation without refrigeration.